Hello guys, welcome. If you're new to my channel, please support me by subscribing. Here are the top 5 worst landing spot in COD Mobile Battle Royale. Number 5, Nuketown. Aside from it's always far away from the safe zone, it doesn't have any chopper or loots to help you kill an enemy. Good guns like AK-47 or AK-117 and adrenaline are so rare to find here. Number 4, Seaside. This area is identical to Nuketown. It doesn't have any loot boxes. If you can find one, usually what's in there are Arctic 50, Locust, and other sniper which will not help you in close combat fight. Even if it becomes a high tier loot, the safe zone will always be far away. You will just end up consuming your bandages and die on the zone. Worst case scenario is run over a trap and die without putting a fight. And it has a bromance statue as well. Number 3, Map. I know we used to land here to find Makarov missing map, but this area is so small and not just small, it has another side located at the top which make it even more worse to land. The loots are so few, houses are just inches away which will make you visible on the map. It doesn't have any health loot for you to survive if you're going to take on a squad. You will run out of ammo and eventually either you die or skip to find another spot which most probably looted already.
Assemble, let's fly together.
Number 2, Harbor. I don't know if you agree with me, but Harbor is top 2 for me. The reason is, the safe zone is not always around this area. You may see some good loots here, but the thing is, it is an open field, which is not good when you land, because you need to have a shield around you to protect you while getting ready for a fight. I know Black Market is near, but that won't help you, since a lot of players land in there because of the machine that generates chopper and vehicle, and the loots are generous in there. Number 1. Can you guess the name of this location? You're right, dormitory. I mean, who lands in here anyway? Even Iford just recently found out about this location existed. You may see a massive building placed a few meters away, but what makes it number one on my list is because it's on the edge of the map. And inside the building is so confusing. There's a lot of rooms that doesn't have anything in it. The stairs are so visible, which will make you vulnerable to your enemy. There's a lot of zipline too. This will get you confused on which side the enemy is on and which one is not. It's more like a PUBG-inspired map. I went here before for a mission, and I spent a lot of time finding weapon and health loots, and to be honest, I got caught by the zone. Just finding wandering around looking for loots. This map has a huge potential. If they can put it in the middle of the map, I think it would be better. That's it for me guys. Let me know if you agree to my list. Always remember to eat, sleep, play, and repeat. And also, don't forget to subscribe.